Well, one of the challenges we face as a large employer is making sure we can find the right people to work in our operation. We believe working with Evelyn K. Davis Center, we've built a pipeline where folks have already been vetted through the standards and expectations, already been talked to them.
We're always excited to employ individuals that have had the opportunity to try us out for the summer. And you know, we've tried them out at the same time, and it becomes a good fit for both us and them.
I think the Summer Youth Experience Program is unique because it actually takes youth out into the community, and it helps them to learn different things, different types of jobs, to see how the real world works. And I think that is very important to a youth to learn.
The first like 2 weeks, they teach you like everything you need to know about a job, and then they sit you down about what kind of job you want. When I first heard about CNA, I was like, that sounds like a really hard job. Like, I don't know if I'm capable of doing that. Then I got done with training and I went out there and I was perfectly fine.
Jaleel started with our storerooms, and then we had the opportunity to do the CNA internship. We were glad that Jaleel had the healthcare interest and that we were able to support his career interest in doing so. Jaleel is now employed as a healthcare tech and works on our med-surg floor.
What we've seen is folks have come in and first and foremost, hardworking, very professional, dressed to the part, take care of customers with a smile on their face, and really just understand that you're here to do a job and you're going to do it as part of a team.
They really kind of like prepare you for the workforce, even though some of the jobs you might get don't necessarily need those skills. You might need them later on in life.
For other companies or organizations to be able to partner, I think it's a great idea because it helps out a lot in your community. And these are people who are in your community who are going to grow up and going to be coming out and looking for a job. And what great way of saying, I had this experience at either your company or your organization. And that's a person that's out there that's going to be talking about your organization or your company in a great way.
It was a good experience because I couldn't imagine where I would be at if I didn't take this opportunity.
I encourage employers to participate in the Summer Youth Experience Program because you'll be helping to provide opportunities for youth to be better trained in the core competencies that are needed to be successful in today's workforce environment, and also to better understand the critical thinking skills of what is needed in today's workforce. But please understand, we're here to work with you wherever you're ready to come alongside and work with us through the Summer Youth Experience Program. If you're ready to provide opportunities for our youth to gain that real world experience at your particular place of employment, or if you're ready to just provide additional dollars to where we can go and help find better support and opportunities for our youth, if you're just ready to come in and help volunteers and help participate in the work readiness skills training that we have available for our youth, however you and your company are ready to come alongside, or just as individuals, we're here to work with you today to make sure that our youth and our future workforce will be successful in the state of Iowa.
So really, if you talk, you know, if you just talk through what you need and how it can benefit your business, I think those needs will be met.